Dobre, otra Russian Lovers. Selamat pagi Russian Lovers. Today I'm going to make chicken with spices. So I'm going to boil the chicken with these spices. So you can grill or you can fry that after you already boil the chicken with the spices. Jadi hari ini saya akan buat ayam ungkep. Ayam ungkep ini akan menggunakan bumbu-bumbu seperti ini. Jadi setelah diungkep ayamnya bisa digoreng ataupun dibakar dengan menggunakan wajan atau arang. Bahan-bahannya, the ingredients here, garlic, onion, dan bawang, bawang bombay, atau kalau punya bawang merah ya bawang merah, kemudian bawang putih, and then I use a nut. You can use any nut. I used it in this case. I use hazelnut, sort of hazelnut. In Russia, you see the macadamia. No, other nut. I will show you. So the nut like this. I use this one. If you have candle nut, is good. Or jika punya kemiri, boleh digunakan. Tapi kalau tidak punya kemiri, bisa menggunakan kacang ini mudah dijumpai di Rusia. You can see this not easily in Russia, whether already peel or no. Apakah sudah dikupas atau belum bisa digunakan. However, if you still cannot find any candle nut or kind of this nut, you can use a casual nut. Jadi bisa menggunakan kacang biasa ya, kayak kacang tanah. Okay, after this, there's ginger also, ada jahe juga, kurkuma, kunyit. You can use kurkuma powder, bisa menggunakan kunyit bubuk. Kemudian, what else here? Salt, garam, and then you can use also black pepper powder or white pepper powder. Bisa menggunakan merica bubuk hitam atau putih. Kemudian bisa menggunakan ketumbar, coriander powder. Use this like this. And then don't forget to use, if you have any kind of stock powder, for example you have mushroom stock powder, you can use that. Or if you have chicken stock powder, you can use that also. Or, so any kind of stock powder you have. Jadi bisa menggunakan kaldu bubuk apa saja, bisa kaldu bubuk jamur atau kaldu bubuk ayam ataupun kaldu bubuk lainnya. Okay, also you need this one, lemon juice powder, lemon juice, not lemon juice powder, lemon juice ya. Jadi air jeruk nipis, kalau punya air jeruk nipis okay. If you have lime juice is okay. If you don't have, only lemon juice. Then use that. Jadi bisa menggunakan air jeruk nipis atau air jeruk lemon. Kemudian if you have this one, if you don't have leaf, I mean lime leaf and lemongrass, you can use this one. This one is skin of lime. You get rid of the white one, this one. And lemon skin, get rid of the white one. Nah, jadi ini kalau tidak punya serai, karena susah ya menemukan di Rusia tuh, ada tapi mahal dan sedikit sekali jumlahnya. Jadi kalau tidak punya serai bisa menggunakan kulit jeruk lemon. Nah, kalau tidak punya daun jeruk bisa menggunakan kulit jeruk lemon. Also you need to use this one. Cooking oil, minyak goreng. Kemudian you need also this chicken. Here, I will use this one. This less than 1 kilogram. Less than 1 kilo, less than. Oh, this is more than 1 kilogram. This is two, but not 1 kilogram. Jadi ini ayam ini, dua ayam yang saya gunakan. Ini satu ayam ini nggak sampai 2 kilo ya. Jadi saya akan menggunakan ini. So first of First of all, you have to chop, you have to blend this using your blender. Jadi ini di blender dulu sampai halus. And then you must saute them. Jadi setelah di blender ini baru nanti pakai minyak goreng ditumis. Okay, let's check it out. Here the result of this after you already blend them. Jadi ini hasilnya sesudah di blender ya. Kemudian ini ditumis. Don't forget to use cooking oil a bit here. So it can be smooth. Jadi bisa halus. Jadi jangan lupa digunakan minyak goreng sedikit aja. Kemudian nanti ini bumbu halus ini kamu tumis. So you're going to saute this here. And then don't forget to put a bit of cooking oil there. Jangan lupa masukkan juga minyak sayur sedikit. Mari kita mulai. Let's start. Okay, after the spices already saute and then smells good and already well cooked, then we pour skin of lemon and then skin of lime. Jadi setelah dia harum ya, lalu terus diaduk. Ini masukkan kulit jeruk lemon dan kulit jeruk nipis. Okay, now I already wash the chicken. Jadi saya sudah cuci ayamnya, dan you can saute them all. Jadi bisa ditumis bersama dengan bumbu together with the spices. Okay, now cook the chicken until it grabs all with spices. Jadi masak sampai bumbunya meresap. Not too long, but until just come unite with the spices, I mean the chicken. Jadi jangan terlalu lama, asal dia meresap saja. Dan setelah itu baru dituangkan air secukupnya. After this, already a bit grabs, I mean already grabs all, then you pour water. It depends on your chicken portion. Jadi tergantung airnya itu tergantung seberapa banyak porsi ayamnya ya. Oke, okay, masak sampai dia matang dan air menyusut. So cook until water become drain and then well cook. And don't forget put also garam, salt again if you think that you need, as your portion of chicken or lots. Jadi boleh ditambahkan garam lagi ya, disesuaikan porsi ayamnya. Nah, tunggu sampai airnya menyusut. Okay, so I will tell you how to make this version into some cuisine. So from here you take one, for example this beans, and then you grill only the pan. Just put there, and then you can use your sweet soy sauce or ketchup manis. Sweet soy sauce in Indonesia we call it ketchup manis, but here I made it by myself, and you can see in my YouTube channel, in my playlist, how to make this. And then you marinate this sweet soy sauce with lemon juice. Jadi pakai kecap manis. Ini saya bikin sendiri kecap manisnya dan ditambah dengan air jeruk lemon, kemudian diusap-usap kayak gini ya. Well, there it's for fried version. Nah, itu versi gorengnya. Meanwhile, you can use this and then this one. Don't throw this. You can make into soto ayam, chicken soto. The taste is very delicious. So don't throw that. So you can make it another cuisine. So you have three cuisine in this case. Jadi dalam hal ini bisa buat tiga masakan. Dan ini juga bisa disimpan. So this one you also can store some into freezer. Some you can use, you can fry or you can grill when you want to eat. Okay, so this is the result. Well, I still boil the chicken, but you can make like this some cuisine. So here that ayam ungkep, that boiled chicken with spices, you can grill with the pan dia akan seperti ini penampakannya.
See here. Very delicious.
Sangat enak. Kemudian yang kedua bisa dimakan dengan acar Rusia, Russian pickles. And then this the boiled chicken become like this too. Can be like this too. You fry, very delicious. And then don't throw the soup from the boiled chicken. You can make it this. We call it in Indonesia soto ayam. So it's very delicious. You can add vermicelli also and spring onion. Jadi air rebusan ayam itu jangan dibuang, tapi bisa dibikin soto ayam, ditambahkan you can add also bawang goreng, fried onion. Jadi bisa ditambahkan bawang goreng, kemudian sohun, kemudian daun bawang. Ah, I forgot. When the chicken already a bit well cooked, you pour lemon juice. So to make the taste become awesome. Jadi ketika air rebusan ayamnya udah meresap ke dalam ayam, tambahkan air jeruk lemon. Itu akan memperkaya rasanya. Oke. Jadi seperti ini penampakannya after you already boil. So if you don't want to make it longer, it's okay, but I want to make it like this. So the bone has no blood anymore. Jadi boleh nggak terlalu lama, tapi pastikan masak ya ayamnya. Kalau saya suka seperti ini, jadi darah-darah dari tulang-tulang itu nggak ada lagi. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe. Don't forget to share, subscribe, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our updated video.
Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di-share, di-like, di-komen, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu nggak ketinggalan video saya, video kami selanjutnya. That's it, Russian Lovers. Sampai jumpa, Russian Lovers. Pakah!